He came to me, you know what I'm saying, with some disrespectful stuff.
Did you get in his head, you think?
What you think? You tell me. You tell me. Anytime I lined up on him. Yeah.
I got up, and he said, "I'm not scared of you." I said, "Okay, cool. I'll see you after the game."